question I get a lot from people at concerts is about my iPad.
I use an iPad to read my music. It's not uncommon in the music world these days, and people have been doing this for years actually now, but it's really handy so you can have all your music in one place. And when you're ready to turn the page, there's a little Bluetooth pedal, and you just press the pedal, and your page turns.